Yo, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, Take Clips. So I'm back with another video, back with another reaction, most definitely back with another banger. Okay, so today we got a song suggested by one of my new subscribers. It was called Slipping Through My Fingers. Laugh. It's a laugh reaction. This one right here was from 1981. So this after. Hey, this was after they broke up. Gonna see what they talking about, man. Get into his reaction. But before we do that, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button right there. That subscribe button will be right there. Hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications. Like this video so more people can see it. And we're gonna continue this album journey, see what they talking about, man. Hey, let's get to it. All right, so before we get into his reaction, I just wanna say, shout out the subscriber who suggested this song. Shout out everybody who hit that subscribe button. And shout out everybody who been with me on this ABBA journey. We still on the road to 500 subs. And we like at 350 right now. We on the road to 500. We really need 1K. But we on the road to 500 starting out tomorrow. Thanks for suggesting this song and all the other songs y'all will be coming below. I learned so much about this group just from y'all. Like, I learned everything I know about this group, this band, from my subscribers. So shout out all my new subscribers. Shout out everybody who supported me, like I said before. I'm gonna get into this reaction, see what they talking about. This live vocals at the Dick Cavett show in 1981. ABBA, slipping through my fingers. What you gonna be slipping through the fingers? Right. I don't get it. We finna get into this reaction, see what they talking about. I know it's gonna be a banger, man. But whoever posted this didn't get a lot of views, so I know it's probably not that known. That's a good thing, though. I like bringing the ABBA music that even some ABBA fans haven't heard yet. It's like it's probably my second one. Let's get into this reaction, though. See what they're talking about. Let's get. Okay, they clapping, man. They clapping for me. Come on, clap for Take Clips, clap.
School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning.
Okay.
Waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile.
She seems so light, so soft.
I watch her go.
Share
the laughter, that funny
any day, any day. With an absent-minded smile. That's it. That was quick. But that's it. That was quick. That was quick. If that's it, hey. Man, that woman Agnetha, no, she can sing to me any day of the week. This song right here, her voice was just so, so low, so soft, so gentle. This was the most gentlest song I done heard so far. It's like, this song right here, I'm pretty sure not a lot of people heard this one. Cause like, I don't know, it ain't, none of these songs the same, but this one just like ain't like none of them. Like this is totally different. It's not like any of their songs. But hey, Agnetha can sing to me any day. That was ABBA slipping through my fingers live at the Dick Cavett show. This was in 1981. A couple of my subscribers told me that 1981, both Benny and Bourne got remarried. Now that's crazy. That right there, that's real shocking. Both of y'all got remarried in the same year and y'all still dropping music and perform with your ex-wives. Somebody give me some more info on this because I ain't getting this. But yeah, man, I'll watch this video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for me. Join Clip Gang. And ain't too much to say right here. I'm a little lost. I need some info. This is slipping through my fingers. This thing's slipping through my mind right now. But it was real soft. That's one thing I can tell with this song. Wonderful song, marvelous voices, real soft, real laid back. That's it. I'm out of here.
No time to cup, just one and done. I gotta chase the bad. If I pull up in your ass running, I'm gonna chase your ass.